second penalty for that mistake, so we had to get on with the job and then try to win by more than that 15 seconds. Fortunately, we won by the 12 seconds, which left us 3 seconds short. We relegated us back to the front panel again, so that was a very disappointing moment.
The drop line is played off for the bronze medal against Canada. The one convincingly, it missed the world record by 2 seconds. In 2018, the Jumperoos are looking to come back stronger than ever.
They were going to take all those issues, so we should be right. We're going to try and just do everything at this point and make sure our change is perfect. It is what it is, and that's what happened last year. Now we look forward to this year.
They won't be leaving anything in attack as they take off from Melbourne, Australia for the English countryside, where they will prepare for the competition ahead.
Settling to the training camp, can they get their form intact leading up to the big event?